to Oxygen Not Included, Klei's latest early access offerings of a space colony simulator in space. We have literally just lost our first duplicate. It was sad times. It really was sad times. But we managed to get ourselves some food sorted, some oxygen, sleeping arrangements, and some science. And now my dudes are going around picking up all the filth that they have left on the floor. Look at this, we have a duplicate ready to replace Mad Frank. Now, who are we going to get in to be Mad Frank? Well, we've got a scientist here, so let's do this. I'm going to go with the A this time because, wow, that 4 was not useful at all. So we got ourselves a new duplicate there. This guy is a scientist specifically chosen so that he can go and do all the research there. So let's turn all of these off, and I want everybody else to not do research. Okay, what else can we say he can do? I want him to do the sweeps. When all else fails and you're not needing to do science, just go and tidy the place up, dude. Just go and tidy the place up. Now, we had unlocked a whole load of new research just as we finished last time. You can see we've got an algae terrarium, a compost bin, and a planter box, all of which I wish to make use of. Now, you can see that I've made this weird little space over here, and I will tell you now, where is it? Food, planter box. This is where I want to put a few of these. 1, 2, 3, 4. You know what? I'm actually going to pack them in like that. I think that'll do well. And this will kind of be not an outside space, but a different space from our food preparation area here. Okay, so everything's going around nicely. What else have we found here? The algae terrarium. Now, you can see in the sleeping area, I made a little carbon dioxide trap here. And I want to pop them in there, at least one of those in there. Mad Frank trying to kill himself in the water again. That is a crazy. It must be something about the name. And now, there was something else that we found. What was that? Research, sorry, not found, the compost bin. And I think we're going to do that underneath somewhere. Perhaps, actually, I would like to do it over here. Maybe, like, just beyond all the compost stuff. Yeah, okay, not the compost stuff, the growing stuff. So I'm going to throw out some tiles over this way, throw a ladder down here, and I think we'll dig out something like this. I'm a little worried about what this is. I can't see. It's barely breathable, whatever it is. So we'll just make do with that. Let's let time run at times 2 here and see what everyone else is doing. Now, we're noticing that there is a lack of oxygen down here. Quite a bad lack of oxygen down here. So I'm going to start an oxygen an algae deoxygenator. And we're going to put it next to the main bin there. I think that would be useful. And of course, we need to give it a little bit of power, just a little bit to get going. Okay, that's fine. Everyone's complaining about the lack of oxygen. Oxygen is, of course, not included, so we need to go around and make that a thing. Mad Frank still tidying everything up, but I think as soon as we get this little area sorted here, we would have dealt with everything that we got in the newest research upgrade, if you will. Let's also put in a little doorway like that. That will also need pretty high prioritization. It's a P. P. We should remember that, really. It should be nice and easy to get to. Okay, just like that, that should all get sorted out, and people are going to work on that. Maybe we could prioritize this lot, in fact, just a little bit more. We don't want that out to be 9. That is not a thing we want to do. No. Making food is important, not that important. So let's let these guys go around and build everything that they need to build, and hopefully we should be able to come back with me explaining what a compost bin does. Oh no, we're gonna have a sleep instead. Okay, there are definitely a few things that we still have not created that we could definitely do with having. So we've done all those and we've done all these. The food situation is completely covered. The plumbing is good. Refinement is something we're going to work on. A medical cot is something we could do with having. Maybe in the middle of the research area, a low tier medical high tier, maybe. I know you guys are not aware of the high tier yet, but I could just kind of show you that it is a thing there. We're not going to do that quite yet. Floor lamps might be a thing. I've not really experimented with having light. You can see, if I pause this, that the portal here produces a certain amount of light. And I think I might like to put some more lights down just to make the areas that look like they could do with it a little more safe. Like you can see, these could probably do with lights around them because they're planter boxes, right? And I'm wondering whether the beds need them. No, I'm fairly sure research could do with some though. And with all that, we now need to go around and put in electrical wires. Now, I'm a little worried that maybe we're not producing enough power. You can see we've got 400 here. It's 120 on that one and 120 on that one. 240 here and 60. So that's 240. Oh man, okay, 480. So we're already over the top just with the food production. Okay, that's a little worrying, but maybe batteries will save us here. But in fact, batteries will save us here because they are the thing that we use to store up power. And these don't quite use at the same rate that we are producing, so that's fine. This is still taking a little while to dig out. This is a thing that happens a lot, that we are just ending up facing not problems but slowdowns and having to wait for these guys to dig through. Okay, nighttime has just arrived, and I've noticed that Zach is feeling a little stressed, and I'm not sure why. He's getting interrupted sleep a lot. That's a little bit of a stress there. But I'm not seeing anything else. The grimy doesn't really affect too much. But the tiredness, that might have something to do with it. I've never really had to deal with stress before, so I'm not sure what we need to do to change it. Maybe we need to give them extra sleep. Is there a way of doing so? I'm not sure. I am legit not sure. Mad Frank has had a skill up. Should we see what he skilled up with? I'm not entirely sure. Maybe digging, maybe athletics, something like that. Oh wow, he's a slow learner. That's unfortunate. That is unfortunate. Okay, Miss Align has finally taken the initiative to go ahead. Oh, look, another skill up. I wonder what that was. Construction is now at 2. Wonderful. So she's now taken the initiative and built this algae terrarium, which is taking all this carbon dioxide here and producing a little bit of oxygen. You can see it's awaiting deliveries of algae and water still. So that should be coming from elsewhere, hopefully. Perhaps we could turn the priority up for that particular delivery and just see, make sure that it gets turned on right. Perhaps, actually, we'll take Mad Frank and we're going to say, hey, any deliveries that need to be done, you can do those as well as sweeping. Zach really looks like they've been taking it a little bit. That's unfortunate. Okay, here we go. Is this deliveries happening? It's not deliveries happening. It is just sweeping going on. All right, I suppose we'll wait a little bit longer just to see. Is this it or is this still? Yeah, the algae has been delivered. Still waiting on more stuff though. Okay, so we can tell from this little overlay here that we're using algae and we're using water, but we are emitting oxygen, which is amazing. You can see it's barely breathable, but it keeps clicking in and out as it works through the carbon dioxide. So hopefully over here, yeah, we are starting to get a little bit of space. I would like these ones to be taken out, really. So let's pump the priority down of that just a little bit. There is an oxygen issue, always an oxygen issue. Let's pump that up just a little bit higher. Come on, Zach, we want this to be totally eaten through here. Lots of algae though, this is nice. So we definitely need to start thinking about digging all that out. We've got a load of hydrogen up there. I'm not sure if hydrogen stays up. If I was to dig all this out, would it come flooding down here? I legit do not know. Okay, so we need to refine some compost here. I'm gonna do two of these. This leaves one space for something else and another space for a door. Okay, that's cool. The something else is going to be part of a research that we need to do at some point. I'm not going to spoil the fun yet, though. Oh, no. So we're just going to wait for all of these to be done. It's something that you do a lot in this game, is just waiting for all of these just to go around and do the final jobs. Definitely waiting for all this stuff to be swept up. That's a problem there. And we're still doing all right with storage, actually. We're still doing okay for storage. I think what I'm going to do is push this up here. Dig out this little area under here if I can. I'm not sure if anything's going to fall or not. But then if we put a load of tiles, we can then double up our storage area. I think that would be the way to go here. I'm not sure if it's the ideal way to go, but it is a way to go nonetheless. Okay, still waiting on these guys to get built, and the lights, and the medical couch. So I'll bring you back when all that has been done. So one of the problems I'm noticing with my manpower here is we have George up running around like a loon, producing all the power that we need, and we do need all that power constantly. We've got Zach making food, which we do need to have constantly because for some reason it's just not going up enough. And then the other two are just kind of going around picking up the sweepings and trying to fix stuff. That's taking a while, as I'm sure you can imagine. Look, straight away back into the running and creating power. Let's have a look where the carbon dioxide's going. It is floating down there. We do also have a little bit of a trap here, but I think that's kind of okay. Still waiting, though. Still waiting. Okay, so I prioritized the compost bins over here so we could actually have a look at what's going on. You can see it is a waiting compostables. That comes from somewhere that, you know, I'm sure we could all not go into too much detail about where it comes from, but it comes from over there and down and into here, and eventually we will see them start like shoveling it over, making ourselves just a little bit of nice dirt. This takes all the stuff from here and creates it into dirt, which I think is a nice little trade-off. It's definitely something to keep an eye on. It takes a waste material and deals with it. Ah, already we have got ourselves a new duplicant. So let's have a look and see who we can have. We've got a miner, a scientist, or a miner. So I think we're going to go with the miner. We've got a naturally robust with mole hands, or mole hands night owl. Irritable bow, takes longer than normal. Okay, we're going to go with this one. And this is Thorine. Always wondering how to pronounce names. If I've got that wrong, I am totally sorry. But, you know, I get names wrong. Now, one of the things I've noticed is we're now going to be short of sleeping bunks. So let's pop this one over here and prioritize it the highest, because it needs to be dealt with. I'm also going to prioritize with 8 all this stuff over here. All these need to get fixed and done and made correctly. I'm going to do all the lights if I can. Yep, in fact, all the lights are being done. Okay, wonderful. Let's get our power on the go, because of course lights will not work without power. And is that then going to start becoming too much power to be drained? Oh dear. Mad Frank, how did you draw the short straw there? How did that happen? Oh, well, it's because we don't actually have a full-time janitor or anything like that. A sanitation engineer, I suppose, would be the correct phrasing for it. Okay, nighttime has arrived, but they've also managed to do all of these planter boxes down here. So I'm going to plant millwood in all of these. Now, this is just plants we found lying around. I think I actually started the game with some millwood seeds. I'm just going to go through, plant all these up, and then the crew should go around and sort them out in the morning. Now, I don't want to be going through the day at x3. x2 is good enough. Okay, so there's all the millwood seeds, and just over time, it's going to grow. Now, we've got to keep an eye on them, because quite often you end up stifling your plants without meaning to, but that's okay. You can also see we have some contaminated dirt has been delivered. It requires flipping. Here comes Misaligned to do the dirty, if you will. And there's not really much else to be said about that. It's pushing the temperature up, so that's pretty nice, but the gas is being produced not so great. We've got a little gas well down here for it to all fall into, though, so that's fine. What have we got here? The oxygen is broken, so let's set that up for a repair. I didn't know things broke. I have never seen that item before, that icon before. So we're just going to have to make do with that. Here comes Misaligned to fix everything. Awesome. Awesome job, team. This is going well. We are starting to run out of room where everyone has been sweeping up. But this is why we've got these things here. So let's put them on a priority 9. I think that's probably a good idea there, just like that. I wonder why these have got little priority markers on it. I wonder what it is that they want. That they need to be told. Like, what job is going on in those storage sheds that it needs to be redone? I'm not sure. I'm totally not sure. Okay, so what's going on with this? I think everything's going well. Have we produced everything we need to produce? I think so. Let's get on with some research, shall we? Now, I'm actually going to be heading towards this sanitation because I want to be able to scrub my air. You can see it's contaminated oxygen gets dragged out of the air, scrubbed out of the air is the thing I was going for. The lavatory is a much better outhouse than the outhouse. It can reduce stress and disease. We've got hand sanitizers and some airlocks and a shower, more importantly. So to do that, I'm going for liquid piping, and we will try and work all that around that power regulation. Oh, that's pretty nice. But no, we're definitely going for the liquid plumbing first. Okay, let's see what gets done around here. Hopefully all this is going to just get filled in around us. This should be fine. Things are still getting pulled out and pushed back in. Oh, look, here we go. Yeah, made. Nice. Yay. George fell asleep, though. That's unfortunate. In an unbreathable atmosphere. Very unfortunate. Oh, lights are going in. Look at that. Look at that. It emits light and temperature. Nice. Nice. Everything has a different temperature associated with it. I've now not had to deal with particularly bad temperatures. 79, 21. Yeah, I think we're doing okay here. No wire connection. That is a serious issue. But a serious issue that was seriously sorted out. Oh yeah. Wires are going around. This is cool. All the jobs are getting done. We're just waiting for the research to be finished now so we can start our next level of a building. Yes. Where are we going to build it? I don't know, actually. I don't know. I think what I'm going to do is just put a tile layer across here and see what happens. So it's telling me up here that I have insufficient oxygen generation. Your colony is producing 143 kilograms of oxygen today, but duplicants are consuming more. So we need to put another one of these algae deoxygenators down. I'm wondering whether we want to do this algae terrarium or an actual deoxygenator. Probably the actual deoxygenator, but where do we put it? Perhaps, yeah, perhaps here in the living quarters. It seems like a good spot, and we'll do that. Oh, I did one too far. Thankfully, the council key is just under the sea, so that's pretty good. Not like under the sea, but under the sea button. So it turns out misaligned here is taking stuff from the floor and adding it to the build. This is interesting. I didn't even know that the duplicates could do this. I thought everything had to come from the storage, but that's nice. So technically, we don't actually need storage compacting. We could just keep everything on the floor. Wouldn't that be an interesting way of doing things? I think it would be a pretty bad way of doing things, but a very interesting way of doing things. So let's build that ladder. I kind of want to just build this ladder up. I'm not sure how far away I can go with that, but there we go. We're building up. Perhaps we wanted to offset that so sand doesn't fall down into our water. Oh, well, this will do. This will do. I'm actually going to prioritize this pretty low down, like here upwards. Like, expansion is not the important thing right now. Getting ourselves set up for all sorts of other builds is the important bit. Misaligned moving some water around. So how are my planter boxes doing? Are they actually breathing? Breeding? Are they growing? Growing 17%. Okay, we need to push our way through there. The stress is starting to build. Zach, once again. Perhaps we want to move Zach all the way over here. Their sleep keeps getting interrupted, but I'm not sure why. Can we see any reason as to why during the night? Not really. Nothing seems to say that that's bad. He's a stressed man, but everything seems to be working out okay. Are we going to make it all the way through the night for you, Zach? I hope so. I hope so. I wouldn't like to have my dudes not being in tip-top condition. Food. Why is he hungry? We've got food. We've got plenty of food, haven't we not? My dudes seem to be doing particularly bad this time around. I'm not sure why. Oh, well, obviously, it's because I'm recording. Why would that not be the time where things go bad? Electrical wire is in place. This has not been done. Okay, so let's prioritize that top notch because we need that oxygen. Of all the things we need, we probably need that oxygen. Lots of water being used here. And I'm a little unsettled about this contaminated water here. I'm not sure what we can do about it. There is a way once we get the water pump up and working, I think, but okay, the wire is getting prioritized here. Hopefully we should have oxygen generation coming out. Boom. Okay, now it just needs algae and stuff. Just awaiting delivery. Where are you going? Are you going to pick up algae from the floor? Pneumatic door. Look, here's a load of algae. It's a shame that you can't make algae from, I don't know, compost or something. Or this. It's a shame this doesn't make algae. I don't think it does anyway. Let's have a look through. No, it contains algae, but it's not creating any algae, is it? No, it's going down. I'm pretty sure I just watched that go down. Yes, that is a shame. Would be nice. Would be nice if we found a way just to breed them up. Perhaps we need to start digging all this stuff out. Is this chlorine? That's unfortunate. Chlorine would be a bad thing to dig into. So I'm waiting for these planter boxes to grow because they are the next tier for lice loaf. As soon as these get grown, we can then start worrying about the lice loaf, and that would be amazing. Now, I want to prioritize this one up nice and high if I can, because it appears to have been forgotten about, and it's just the tiny bit left to do. Perhaps we need another power generator up here. I'm going to do it. Oh, we could make some other stuff, but we're going to do the manual generator. Yes, I'm not sure who's going to be able to help out and do the running. Should we have a look at the jobs? Power generation, there we go. We've got a miner. Let's not have another miner there. Mad Frank is a little bit more inclined. I'm assuming that the pink means that they are better suited. Research has been done. We need liquid pipe bridge, liquid pump, and a liquid vent. I wonder what the liquid vent does. That is something that I am unfamiliar with. Liquid vent, output point for liquids. Okay, so if I was to... because I want to move the water from here to there, and I was just going to dig through, but if I could pump, that would be even better. So let's try putting a pump in here. I've got a feeling this is going to end up killing me, you know, and then a pipe from there to there, and then a vent on the end, right? An output for liquid. Sometimes you just got a vent. Why is it not enough raw materials? Okay, that's fine. I'm wondering how this is going to work, actually, because I'm fairly sure if I just dig this line out for this pump, it's going to just let the water flow anyway. We'll see. This is not something that I have ever played with, so totally not sure. What's going to happen here? Who's going to take the job? That is the question. Who is going to take the job? No one? Is this unreachable? It is unreachable. Okay, so let's cancel this build. Let's, in fact, cancel all of these builds. And we'll try and figure out how this works at some point. Okay, so I haven't put any flower vases down, and I'd like to do it. Like, you can see, the moment I pull this up, there is a low decor around here, and I'd like to fix that. Ooh, that's not where that needs to live. Because I want my guys to be happy, you know? They need to be happy. They need to be, well... insufficient algae. Oh, we're out of algae. Oh, well, that's unfortunate. We do have an entire section of algae here that we can try and build out. Now, I'm not going to go up into that because that would be death, right? But we're going to dig out maybe all this algae. I think this would be cool. Okay, let's see what happens when we dig all that out. Well, what's going to happen is people are going to dig it and then it's going to get transferred around. We're going to have loads of algae to do all sorts of things with. Is he... He's just delivering obsidian. That's nice, though. An obsidian flower vase. That's a very nice thing to have. Perhaps we want to prioritize some of this just a little bit higher than others. There's an eight. Let's let some of that happen. Hopefully... Oh, Zach, you still look tired, dude. We need to try and help that out. We really do need to try and help him out there. I'm not sure how. And also, we are a little bit off our next duplicate. How many guys do we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and we've got 5 cots. So this also needs to be prioritized a little bit higher than everything else, just to make sure we have some room for people to sleep. So algae is being delivered. That's nice. That should be Mad Frank's main job here. Brilliant. Okay, cool. A little confused as to why these haven't been unreachable. Are you kidding me? They're not unreachable. Let's dig that out if we can. Is this unreachable as well? It must be this. Ah, okay. I see what's happened here. Do you guys see what's happened here? If we deconstruct those, it should allow them some space over. It's a shame. I just want to do this as well, and I'm not sure if this is a thing that can be done without dying. It would be unfortunate if it can only be done with dying. Are these other things going to get picked up? I'm not sure. Mad Frank, what are you doing there? You're idle. There are things to go and be picked up. Ah, but you've got nowhere to put them. I see. So this must still all be unreachable. Is it all unreachable? I'm not sure. Things do appear to be happening still, so who knows what's actually going to happen. Oh, has this ladder not been done? You would have thought that would have been done. Okay, so as soon as all these things start getting done, we should be able to get a few more storage bins put down, storage compactors, and when we've done that, we can then make everything fly around. Mad Frank totally idle. We're going to have to find another job for him to do for when he's idle. Is there not stuff to be delivered anywhere? You would have thought that would have been a thing. Definitely would have thought that would have been a thing. So are these now unreachables as well? Okay, dig pending. Can I get these dug up? Frank, come, my buddy. I'm sure you can dig. Okay, off he goes. Where's he going to go? What's he going to dig? I don't know. In fact, he's not going where I thought he'd be going at all. So they're all coming up here to dig. I mean, that is kind of what I wanted, but I'd like them to be doing stuff down here, if they could at all. This is more for our next duplicate, which is going to be arriving in about 600 seconds. That's all good. And things are still being tidied. That's nice. So that's unreachable. I really would have thought this would have been a thing. So let's prioritize that to the highest if we can, just like that. That should put us in the right sort of place here. And I think as soon as this duplicate is ready, Zach, that's an interesting way of using that. Is that how you meant to do this? Really? Looks a little violent. Lashing out. Three duplicates are lashing out from stress. I get it. it's a hard time. It's a hard place. But we can deal with our anger better than that, surely. So this wants some flower. We don't have any briar seeds. Here's some briar seeds, but it's full of carbon dioxide. I think some bad things could happen if I did that. So what I might do is ladder in this way if I can. Oh, that would be so good. If this is a thing that I'm allowed to do, I will be so happy. Okay, how's everything going? Someone's fixing stuff. This is all being broken, but that is so that we can get our next cot in place. Ba-bom, brilliant. Perhaps at the same time we'd like a flower vase. Yeah. Compost is turning over well. The plants are kind of growing, 34%. If there was a way of boosting this, that would be great, but I'm not sure exactly what it is. Now, what are we waiting for our next upgrade? It's literally just getting this done. Can we tile stuff up? This is not unreachable. These ones are also not unreachable, so I wonder why it's taking so long. Perhaps what we want to do then is to tile across this way and start digging all this stuff out. If that happens, then all the water's going to flow, and we'll see what happens. We're going to prioritize that as high as I can and just watch this get built. Lots of sandstone getting delivered. I think the fact that everything is so far apart is starting to actually be a little bit of a hindrance to what's going on. Oh, look at all these guys down here just dropping stuff. Perhaps what we want to do then is prioritize this as high as possible and then this just a little bit lower. Just a little bit, not much, but just a little bit. Pull these across that way, and then everything should be nice and set. Oh, right now they go around that way. What? Why is this a thing? Not happy. That's what I wanted them to do in the first place, and it wasn't what they did. A little worried about the contamination. But there should be a way of dealing with that, though, I think. There will be a machine opened up later that allows us to do stuff. Go, miss a light. No. Sleep calls them all. The morning has arisen. We are totally out of power. Someone's broken the battery as well, so let's set that to repair. I presume it's Zach, because he's the one that keeps lashing out at stuff. We'll have to try and figure out how to make his life a little bit better. I presume that's going to be through doing this. So let's prioritize these up pretty high. I want to go up there with these, across here and down here. And hopefully then I can get these plants that are hiding around in here. It's a carbon dioxide atmosphere, so I am super worried about it. Away Mad Frank goes! Yay! And Atheron down here, definitely going to be having a few issues, I think. I'm going to prioritize those low for now. The water's got low enough that I can dig this out as well. So let's do that. I wonder why he's taking so long to do it. I do wonder. Actually, these priorities are actually going to be 7. Little lower than making those waters move. Okay, two-man crew going through the wall. like it was soft butter. Well, I hope. Anyway, that's kind of all that I want to happen here. Zach is really, really tired. We need to try and find out a way of making that work. As I say, the briar seeds are probably the way ahead there. I'm hoping they are, because that's what I'm going to kind of put my... stake my duplicant's life on it. Okay, here we go with some water flow. This is actually what I wanted. Hopefully it's going to just all kind of go over the edge there. Yeah. Would have been nice if it flowed a little quicker than that. Perhaps pumping is what we wanted to do. Now, is this going to fill up here? Yes. Oh, look at that. Okay, cool. Now, is it going to fill up too far? This is the next question. Okay, they're going through up there. That's great. We're going to pull back here and watch everything unfold at once, hopefully. We'll watch all the water drip down. It's going pretty fast, actually, isn't it? There's more water here than there is here. That may or may not be an issue. I'm not actually entirely certain about how we land with that. Okay, so this is all unbreathable carbon dioxide. I wonder if there is a way of dealing with that. If I do, though, we will definitely have to deal with it next round. I'm going to wait for these guys to go up and across and grab some seeds, and then I think we shall wrap up the episode. Okay, so whilst these guys were digging out, we had a small sand slide, I suppose. So let's try and clear some of those as well. In fact, I might even put this up to higher priority, because we don't want our water supply to get clogged up now, do we? Now, are these coming up to do stuff? They kind of are. Okay, that's cool. At the same time, these guys are going to come down and do some serious digging. Is there a way of getting underneath? There is. Okay, these guys definitely know how to prioritize their jobs. It's a shame they can't split the jobs a little better, though. That's kind of my only lamentation about it. If that's the real word there. Okay, up here, things are definitely going well. Building the ladder seems to be the bottleneck, I suppose. Not the most difficult thing we've ever had to do. Let's also prioritize that one pretty high. This is still all being eaten out. That's nice. Okay, cool. Perhaps at some point he'll come down and grab all that stuff, but this is definitely nicely flowing water. It gives us a nice new space to go and do things. Let's get that digging tool underway. Perhaps we can now put these tiles down as well and start thinking about expanding our storage area. The sandstone digging is going well, though. It's going very, very well. At some point, I'm going to want to dig up this and this and then try and harvest everything else if we can, like that. That's all the harvests we can do. I'm mainly going to just leave these here. The briars I want to dig up so that we can put them into these plant pots. But beyond that, we're just waiting on materials. So I've moved Zach. Zach was sleeping here. I moved him over this way to see if being closer to the toilets helps or something. I'm not sure why it would, but he's all the way up to 99, and we need to deal with that. 100% he's going to have a breakdown and then be totally useless to us. I'm not sure what happens when we have a breakdown. Once again, this playthrough is not quite going as smooth as my previous ones. I just don't know. Do become of our new nervous breakdown at 100%, but how? Let's have a new thing. New duplicate. Okay, who are we going to have? I think we'll have this technician. Indeed we will. And this is Captain... how are we spelling Captain? Captain_Subs. Welcome to the team, Captain Subs. Welcome to the team. Dum 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 dum. Welcome. Yay. So you shall be sleeping over here. So let's prioritize that super high just to get the cot done so he's not like sleeping in the middle of nowhere. There we go. Misaligned once again off on the job. The food is going well, but these are still not growing very well. We need to be able to do something to get these guys growing faster, and I'm not sure what it is. Mad Frank up on his own doing all the digging. He's holding his breath right now. He has a new friend, so that's pretty good. 100% stress. Zach, seriously. How do we tell him just to go sleep? Jobs. Zach, where are you? Can we just remove everything that's not your forte? Does that help? And the generate power. Let's try that. Let's see if you're just happy with the things you do, if it's just the things you're good at. I hope so. I hope that will help. We just need to try and do as many things as we can to ease his life, including getting these briar bushes here. This is why these are a priority. Oh yes. Okay, we are on our way. The ladder is very nearly built. I was kind of hoping that it was built when I saw everyone running up here. Captain Subs coming in to help out. Why are you guys digging over here? I mean, like, don't get me wrong. The fact that these are all being built out is very useful to us, but I definitely need more ladders going down here. We need to grab all this stuff if we could. One, two, and maybe a third bit of ladder. Perhaps if I put down just this extra one here, prioritize this up to the highest priority. Oh, and everyone is asleep again, of course. Okay, let's watch Zach this time. Hopefully he's just gonna go all the way through. The interrupted sleep is definitely an issue here. Perhaps we can do something to deal with that. The new friend, I don't know. I'm just not sure how we can get them better. The shower and hand sanitizer is definitely gonna be a thing we wanna work on. Zach's off to go eat stuff, that's good. Hopefully he'll chill out a little bit there. 98%, that's good, that's good. Does every night that we go through reduce his stress by one? That would be cool. Okay, I've just noticed that we've picked some stuff up. Briar seed, plant. Okay, let's watch that go in. Another one over here would also do good. And then hopefully tonight, Zach will be tippity-top. Oh, Zach, seriously, stop lashing out. I get it. Ooh. Frame rates. I get it, you're stressed, but we could just look, see, this needs to be repaired. And with that, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna say thank you very much for joining me for this stressful adventure. I will see you next time, where we're gonna go around and try and make Zach all right, get ourselves some hand sanitizers and some sanitation on the go, and just generally make this place a much nicer place for my duplicants to live in. But I will see you then when we're gonna do that. Bye.